In the Content Network, you can get a head start on developing analytics content by downloading free technical samples, templates, and industry and line of business end-to-end scenarios created by SAP or third-party vendors. Within the list, any package that you've already imported is flagged, as are packages that you must purchase through the SAP store. You can browse for content, search for specific terms in the package title, or filter the list based on industry or line of business. For the selected content package, you can see a detailed description along with any relevant documentation. For some packages, you may need to accept terms and conditions of use before you can download the content. You can also define an import schedule if updates are allowed for the package, decide what to do about duplicate objects, select a location for the download, and review the files that make up the package. Once the import process has started, you can see its progress in your notifications. After the content has been imported, you can review the status for each object. Here, the system already has folders for third-party content and for models, so the content is added to the existing folders. When importing content designed for live data sources, keep in mind that you need to create a live connection on your system that matches the name of the connection in the content package before you can complete the installation. If you didn't change the default location, you'll find your new content in the public folder, organized by source. Any models used by the content are saved to the public models folder. Content for import data sources comes with demo data, so you can see how the visualizations work, and then import your own data into the associated models if you want to use the content in your organization. For more details on using the Content Network, check out the help topic links in the description and try it for yourself today.